AI is going to change podcasts forever. What do Andrew Huberman, Tom Bilyeu, Alex Hormozi, Rena Malik, these are some of the biggest podcasters in the world. And what do they know that you don't? What is coming around the corner in 2025? Today, we're going to be taking a look at DEXA AI. I think this is one of the most innovative and one of the most important changes in podcasting since, well, iTunes. And I'm gonna explain exactly why, what it matters to you, how it's gonna change the landscape forever. And let's talk about what DEXA is. DEXA is a way of indexing all the transcripts from all of your podcast episodes on YouTube, iTunes, on Spotify, and bringing all that database of information into one place. Let me give you an example of why this is important. Because as a podcaster, I've been in the industry for over half a decade now. We've produced in my agency thousands and thousands of episodes. We've reached tens of millions, if not hundreds of millions of views across multiple platforms. Podcasts and YouTube are a big deal because all of the data, all the information is all put into transcripts. And the question I'm asking myself is, well, how do I get all this information into GPT AI models so that I can better serve my audience? And whether you might say, well, Mark, I'm not a huge podcaster. That doesn't matter. If you have a YouTube channel with a bunch of videos, information that you've maybe shared, whether it's evergreen or whatnot, this is hugely valuable because now you can develop special AI tools to better serve your clients, your audience, et cetera. So let me show you exactly how this works. I can come into this tab here. And also, by the way, very important for being found, very important for being found. So for example, once you've been approved for DEXA, this is not available to everybody yet, but I do believe this is gonna be coming to everybody in 2025. But once you're approved, you get all of your podcast episodes, maybe that's dozens, maybe that's hundreds, maybe that's thousands of episodes, all aggregated into this platform. Let me give you an example. I can go to Huberman Lab, for example, and say, what does Huberman say about pesticides in agriculture? So now I'm getting these results from Huberman, from Andrew Huberman, and you can see it's got a couple episodes where he's spoken about pesticides, and it actually shares a link to that exact episode. So for example, in my show, After Hours Entrepreneur, I talk a lot about marketing and AI. You might say, hey, what are the best AI tools for my business? Well, you could go right to this tool and you could bring it out. And this is not available to everyone, but I expect that it will be very soon. So anyway, I could see, what does Andrew Huberman say about pesticides and sperm quality? And I click on this button here.
We used the same method of selection.
Boom. And it's going to give me an entire episode. I can watch it. I can share it. I can go into this vast database of information. And I cannot tell you how mind-blowing this is, how insanely powerful this is, because now I, you know, if somebody asks me a question, I can say, hey, you've got a great question. My AI bot is here to answer those questions in full. And if I have a specific question on health, I can get it right there. Let's look at it. Let's look at another example here. Okay. And and actually, this is cool. It gives you related questions that it can bring up. Let's ask a follow-up question. What does Huberman say about carnivore diet? And you can see it's searching. Boom. And it's going to give me specific episodes that talk about these particular questions. Super powerful. Super powerful. We can even come here to Tom Bilyeu, for example, and it's giving you recent episodes and stuff. It's like, what does Tom say about AI in robots? And again, you could get more specific, but this is an entire index of data and knowledge. And it says, oh, here's a couple episodes where he's gonna go deep into that. So I can click here.
Okay. There's two things that I want to talk about here. One, as we get embodied, I want to know what that does. So actual robots, for people to think that's off in the distance.
He's going
to
get into it. And again, I think what's cool about this is it's actually citing a clip. It's not going to start me off from the very beginning of the episode and then I have to like sort through the episode to find that exact moment where he talks about it. It brings me right there. Right there. And this is possible because of AI, because of the ability of AI to look through vast transcripts. I mean, we're talking hundreds of thousands of minutes, if not hours, of video. It's gonna get us right there. How crazy is this? This just blows my freaking mind. And again, moving into this next generation of data and information and media and the importance of training AI bots. One of the most important things moving forward is how quickly and how accurately are you able to train AI bots? And having a huge database of podcast episodes is a really quick and effective way of training your bot. And if I was to go, for example, into creating a custom GPT, I'll have a video coming up for that. If you want to get more of this, if you want to know more about AI, you definitely want to subscribe because I've got a video coming up on how to program your GPTs quickly and accurately. Let's say I go to ChatGPT and say, hey, here's a link to my DEXA account or whatever account you end up using. Here's a link to that. Please leverage all of the data, all of these transcripts of episodes and leverage that as a way of training. You can train tools very, very rapidly, very, very quickly. I'm working with a client now. He's one of the foremost, one of the best HubSpot sales and marketing integrators in the world. What if he added this to his tech stack? Hey, you got a quick question? You can ask my bot. It's been trained off of dozens and dozens of HubSpot frequently asked questions and videos. You've got a question? Boom, it brings you right to the answer, right to that video. Insanely, insanely powerful. I have another client, he's doing $20 million in Amazon sales per year. He's one of the premier Amazon sellers and trainers. Well, what if we took all of his hundreds of videos and were able to quickly train a bot to answer questions? Well, now when I'm trying to sell people on his mastermind program, I can say, plus in addition to all the value, the masterminds, the sessions, the in-person events, the discounts on softwares, I can say, you also get access to a bot that's been trained on hundreds and hundreds of hours. You can go and you get frequently, if you've got a frequently asked question, we can get it to you immediately. Very, very powerful. So that's cool. That's cool. We get to train. We get a huge database of episodes and clips for our clients, but this is also for your audience, but this is cool too. I can go here and I can ask anything. So for example, I can say, what does Alex Hormozi think about sleep and what it's going to do here? It's just, this blows my mind that this is actually possible. So now it's going to come through here and it's going to give me examples of times that Alex Hormozi has talked about sleep. But this is cool too. It's not only going to show me clips from Alex Hormozi's show, which we can see here. Alex Hormozi, oh, I want to listen to this episode, number 677. How often are you going through one of your favorite creators' backlogs of episodes? I'm not going to be able to find episode 677, but now I can actually find it, and it's going to bring me right to that spot. But this is cool too. Not only is it sharing episodes that of Alex Hormozi specifically, but it's saying, hey, you might like this episode where he was on Lewis Howes' School of Greatness. That's a good one, right? And so this is so cool. What are Hormozi's productivity tips? So this is actually a good way of getting your podcast found, which historically has been really difficult. Very, very difficult to get a podcast found. So now I can get my podcast more easily found. Let's ask another question. What do you think about Trump presidency? This is obviously very, very heated, but let's see what it says. Oh, wow. We've got episodes of the All In podcast, Patrick Bet-David's podcast, Ben Shapiro's podcast. So now you can start to see how your podcast can be found, and you have huge, huge databases.
Your responsibility.
I just wanted to hear.
Readily available. And again, I cannot emphasize this enough. This is skipping us straight to the spot of the episode where they're actually talking about this moment. I'm telling you, this is going to completely change the game. It's going to completely change the game for your clients, for new audience members, for indexing, for being found. And I'm very excited about this. I've been looking for different solutions. I have some clients that have hundreds and hundreds of episodes. I'm thinking about how do we leverage this as a tool to drive more business, to add a better value stack to their offers? How can we use this as a lead magnet? And I believe that this solution that DEXA AI is putting together is the tip of the iceberg. It's very exciting. What do you think? Could this be useful to you? How do you see this impacting your industry? I want to hear. Leave in the comments below. Thanks for subscribing. I will catch you in the next video. All right, peace.